Welcome to an unforgettable evening celebrating cinematic excellence at the Times of India Film Awards. Tonight, we bring you the glitz and glamour of the 2023 edition, where stars from around the world gathered in Mumbai for a night of spectacular performances and prestigious accolades. From groundbreaking films to standout web series, join us as we relive the highlights, triumphs and unforgettable moments that made this year's awards an extraordinary celebration of talent and artistry.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Times of India Awards OTT Edition 2023, presented by K. Rasa, state partner Film Bandhu Uttar Pradesh, co-powered by Goldie Masale and KPT Pipes, in association with Usha Kakade Productions, Amante, Priyadarshini Group of School, and Auto Hanger, supported by Bombay Times.
क्या बात है, एक बार जोरदार तालियां सबके लिए, इनके बिना शो बिल्कुल नहीं हो सकता।
It's time to announce the technical awards.
Yes, क्योंकि भले ही उनका नाम टेक्निकल है, पर उन्हीं की वजह से हमारा आज सवरता है यार, है ना?
That's absolutely right.
This is the award for excellence in background score, and the nominees are
Gaurav Raina, Tarana Marwa for Dahar, Ketan Sodha for Farzi, Alok Nanda Das Gupta for Jubilee, Vishal Bhardwaj for Khufiya, Nareen Chandravarkar and Benedict Taylor for Kohra.
And to give away this award, we would like to invite on stage Mr. Ramesh Turani ji.
Ramesh Turani ji, zordar taaliyan ladies and gentlemen. Ramesh ji ke liye zordar taaliyan, sir, bataiye.
Good evening, friends. The award for the excellence in background score goes to Alok Nanda Das Gupta for Jubilee.
I think हमारे विनर साहब दास गुप्ता जी यहाँ पे पहुँच नहीं पाए हैं, लेकिन ये टॉयफा का रूल है, जिनकी भी ट्रॉफी है वो हम पर्सनली उन तक पहुँचाएंगे.
The next TOIFA is for excellence in casting ensemble web series, and the nominees are
Panchami Ghavri, Sanjeev Moria for Class, Mukesh Chhabra for Farzi, Casting Bay for Jubilee, Casting Bay Nikita Grover for Kohra, Kavish Sinha for Rocket Boy Season 2.
And the award for excellence in casting ensemble web series goes to Casting Bay for Jubilee.
Thank you, Times of India. Thank you, Vikram sir. Thank you to my mother, to Priyanka, my wife, to Ma, Baba, and to everyone जिन्होंने हमें यहाँ तक पहुँचने में छोटा बड़ा हर चीज़ पे मदद की. Be it Achin Jain, Guneet, be it Sarita ma'am, everyone. It's like a family, and thank you so much. Thank you.
अब आगे बढ़ते हैं. Well, Isha, तुम एक्टर क्यों बनना चाहती थी?
Honestly, I just love being on camera and I really love dressing up. Wow. I feel the moment I dress up really well, I get into the character, you know.
Yeah.
It costumes ki jo feeling hoti hai, wo ek character ko costumes hi de sakta hai.
Kya baat hai yaar, ye to tumne bilkul badhiya baat boli. To chaliye un logo ko award dete hain jo hamari kaya palat dete hain. Next is the TOIFA for excellence in costume design, and the nominees are
Sheetal Sharma for Gulmohar, Shruti Kapoor for Jubilee, Uma Baiju, Biju Anthony for Rocket Boys Season 2, Purna Mitra Singh for The Archies, Rushi Sharma, Manoshi Nag for The Railway Man.
And to give away this award, we would like to invite on stage Mr. Vikram Fantis and Rohit Bose Roy.
Nominees हो गए सर?
बिल्कुल करें.
अनाउंस कर दो.
बिल्कुल.
The award goes to Shruti Kapoor for Jubilee.
Thank you.
everyone. I would like to thank TOIFA, Vikram sir, and the entire cast and crew of Jubilee. Thank you so much.
Well, चलिए पढ़ते हैं आगे. Well, अगला award क्या है आपको बताया जाए?
जब फेम में सब कुछ परफेक्ट होता है तो व्यूअर कहता है वाह क्या शॉट है, और इसके लिए रिस्पॉन्सिबल होता है सिनेमाटोग्राफर.
अब देखते हैं कि TOIFA फॉर एक्सेलेंस इन सिनेमाटोग्राफी इनके नॉमिनीज कौन है.
तने सटर फॉर द हार, पंकज कुमार फॉर फर्जी, धनंजय नवग्रह, बार्नी क्रॉकर, इवान मुलिगन फॉर काला पानी, सौरभ मोंगा फॉर कोरा, हर्षवीर ओबरॉय for Rocket Boy Season 2.
And the award for the excellence in cinematography goes to Dhananjay Navag, Barney Crocker and Evan Mulligan for Kala Pani.
Agla award hai TOIFA award for excellence in editing, and the nominees are
Sumit Kotian for Fuzzy, Urvashi Saxena for Jani Jam, Nitin Baird for Kho Gaye Hum Kahan, Sumit Kotian for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai, Xavier Box, Daniel Hajnal for Trial by Fire.
The award for excellence in editing goes to Sumit Kotian for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai.
Thank you so much. Thank you, TOIFA, for this.
Let's get the next TOIFA Award for Excellence in Visual Effects, and the nominees are
Golden Square Media Networks, Media Minds Entertainment, Magic Stream Studio for Fuzzy, Phantom Digital Effects, Cinegens Media and Film CGI, along with Zero Gravity for Kala Pani, Redefine for Pippa, Varied Studio for Rocket Boy Season 2, Filmgate AB and New Circus for the Railway Man.
And to give away this award, we would like to invite on stage Konkana Sarin Sharma and Vinod Bhanushali.
The award for excellence in visual effect goes to Filmgate AB and New Series for The Railway Man.
Well, agla award, ladies and gentlemen, the TOIFA award for excellence in writing, and the nominees are
Zoe Akhtar, Arjun Varin Singh, Reema Kagdi for Kho Gaye Hum Kahan, Kunji Chopra, Digi Sisodia for Kora, Abhay Pandu for Rocket Boy Season 2, Deepak Kingrani for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai, Ayush Gupta, Shiv Raveel for The Railway Man.
And the winner is Deepak Kingrani for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai.
Apurva dikh nahi rahe, lekin aap dikh rahe hain sir, aap hi accept kar sakte hain. Kya baat hai yaar, ek bar zordar taali, yani ki film hai yaar. Kya baat hai, bahut. Well, Isha, अब वक्त आ गया है उन अवार्ड्स को अनाउंस करने का, वेल, जिनसे हमारी रातों की नींद छीन जाती है. इन अवार्ड्स ने हमारी रातों की नींद चुरा ली है यार, और हमारे डार्क सर्कल्स के लिए भी रिस्पॉन्सिबल है वेब सीरीज.
बिल्कुल मनीष, वेब सीरीज ने हमें बिंज वॉचिंग का एक नया एडिक्शन दे दिया है. बस एक और एपिसोड, बस हाँ. एक और एपिसोड करते करते क्लिफ हैंगर्स पे हम खुद ही हैंग हो जाते हैं
यार. एब्सोल्युटली राइट यार. यार इनफैक्ट ऑफिस में पहुंचकर भी ना यार बंदा यही सोचता रहता है कि यार हथौड़ा सिंह अच्छा था या फिर बुरा.
इट इज द अवार्ड फॉर डेब्यू एक्टर ऑफ द ईयर, एंड द नॉमिनीज आर
आयशा कांगा फॉर क्लास, सीवियाल सिंह फॉर क्लास, एना भन फॉर क्लास, ज़ेन शॉ for Class, Aryan Singh Ilawat for School of Lies.
And to present this award, we would like to call on stage Rajpal Yadav ji, Ankur Periwal, Managing Director, KPT Piping Systems Private Limited, and Roma Periwal.
And the winner is
The award for debut actor of the year goes to Aryan Singh Alawat for School of Lies on OTT. Let's give the TOIFA Awards for acting excellence in a negative role, and the nominees are
Vijay Verma for Dahar, Kiki Menon for Farzi, late Satish Kaushik for Guns and Gulabs, Paramrata Chattopadhyay for Mumbai Diaries Season 2, Anil Kapoor for The Night Manager.
And to present the award, may I please welcome on stage Jaydeep Ehlawat.
Award goes to my friend, my batchmate from FTII, Vijay Verma for Dahar.
Well, Dahar ki team se agar yahan pe koi hai, nahi to koi baat nahi, hum trophy apne paas rakhenge. We'll make sure ye trophy Vijay tak definitely pahunche. Thank you so much.
Ji, zarur.
Well, chaliye.
Thank you.
To ab baari hai agle award ki. Isha, now let's honor the web series jo achhe manicure ke liye responsible hai. Really.
Manish, we are about to honor crime thriller and horror series. So, ye manicure beech mein kahan se aa gaya?
Arey yaar, inhi ki wajah se to log jo hain, wo ungliyan apne daanton ke niche rakhte hain aur yun yun karke naakhun chabate hain, apna manicure kar lete hain yaar. Isiliye. So, let's give the TOIFA award for crime thriller horror series of the year, and the nominees are
Asur Season 2 on Jio Cinema, Gora on Netflix, Scoop on Netflix, The Night Manager on Hotstar, Trial by Fire on Netflix.
And the award goes to, again, my favorite, Kohra.
The next TOIFA award is for acting excellence in a comedy role, and the nominees are
Namit Das for Chuna, Ratna Patak Shah for Happy Family Conditions Apply, Atul Kulkarni for Happy Family Conditions Apply, Abhilash Thapliyal for Sher Lakhot, Vijayendra Kala for the Aam Aadmi Family.
And to give away this award, I would like to invite on stage Jimmy Shegel.
And the award goes to Ratna Patak Shah for Happy Family.
I'm really, really happy today to be at TOIFA, and this is, you know, going to check it out. We have, the entire team has worked very hard at the back. I've been part of it on the board. So I'm excited to be here in support and to celebrate cinema tonight.
We would like to just like to say that jab Delhi se yahan par aaye the to bahut sapne lekar aaye the, and I think jab hum as a casting company dusron ke sapne poore karte hain to that's enough reward for us. But thank you TOIFA. I think it was a much needed category in our Indian film industry because bahut mehnat jaati hai.
TOIFA for acting excellence in a supporting role, male.
And TOIFA for acting excellence in the best supporting role, male, goes to
the next TOIFA award is for the comedy series of the year, and the nominations are
College Romance Season 4 on Sony Live, Gutter Goo on Amazon Mini TV, Happy Family Conditions Apply on Prime Video, Tooth Buddy with Love Bites on Netflix, Who's Your Gynac on Amazon Mini TV.
Happy Family, conditions apply.
Kya baat hai!
Congratulations.
Kya baat hai with that? Congratulations, and thank you so much for doing the honors. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you so much.
Moving Moving on, next award, ladies and gentlemen.
Next award is TOIFA for acting excellence in a supporting role, male, and the nominees are
Kiki Menon for Bombay Meri Jaan, Prosenjit Chatterjee for Jubilee, Varun Sopti for Kora, Babul Khan for The Railway Man, Divyendu Sharma for The Railway Man.
And to present the award, may I please welcome on stage Fardeen Khan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And the TOIFA for acting excellence in a best supporting role, male, goes to Babul Khan, The Railway Man.
The TOIFA for acting excellence in a supporting role, female, and the nominees are
Moona Singh for Made in Heaven Season 2, Zarina Wahab for P.I. Meena, Gitika Vidya Olyan for School of Lies, Shilpa Shukla for Taza Khabar, Tilotma Shome for Toothpari When Love Bites.
And the TOIFA for acting excellence in a supporting role, female, goes to Moona Singh, Made in Heaven, Season 2.
On OTT, that drama has been controlled. The reality on OTT is closer to the reality. So let's honor them with the next TOIFA award, which is Reality Show of the Year. And the nominees are
Hip Hop India on Amazon Mini TV, In Real Love on Netflix, Indian Matchmaking Season 3 on Netflix, Mission Startup on Prime Video, Playground Season 2 on Amazon Mini TV.
And to present the award, may I please welcome on stage Daisy Shah and Mr. Sandeep Modi from Goldie Masale Management Team.
Good evening, everyone. And the award goes to Indian Matchmaking Season 3, OTT platform Netflix.
Ladies and gentlemen, heart-wrenching, nail-biting, most intense, ये वो वेब सीरीज हैं जिसने हमें बिंज वॉचिंग करने पे मजबूर कर दिया and also forced us to cry into our pillows. I did that, yeah.
I agree, Manish. In fact, we all love a bit of drama. Let's focus on the nominees for the drama series of the year.
Bombay Meri Jaan on Prime Video, The Heart on Prime Video, Farzi on Prime Video, Jubilee on Prime Video, Rocket Boy Season 2 on Sony Live.
And to present the award, may I please welcome on stage Guneet Monga and Anand L. Rai.
The award for drama series of the year goes to Jubilee, Prime Video, Andolan Productions, Reliance Entertainment and Phantom Studios.
And the next award is to honor them, showrunner for OTT, and the nominees are
Raj and DK for Farzi, Vikramaditya Motwani and Sonic Sen for Jubilee, Sudeep Sharma for Kora, Nikhil Advani and Abhay Pandu for Rocket Boy Season 2, Hansel Mehta for School.
And the award for showrunner for OTT goes to Vikramaditya Motwani and Shaunak Sen for Jubilee, Prime Video.
This is the award for acting excellence male, and the nominees are
Shahid Kapoor for Farzi, Abar Shakti Khurana for Jubilee, Sukhvinder Pal Vicky for Kora, Jim Sarb for Rocket Boys Season 2, Gagan Dev Riyar for Scam 2003.
And to give away the award, I would like to invite on stage Nusrat Baluja and Boman Irani ji.
The award for acting excellence male goes to Suvindapal Vicky for Kohra, my favorite.
All right, moving on, ladies and gentlemen. The next TOIFA Award is for Acting Excellence Female. And the nominees are...
Sonakshi Sinha for Dahar. Aditi Rao Hydri for Jubilee. Gokana Sen Sharma for Mumbai Diaries Season 2. Sushmita Sen for Tali. Rajshri Deshpande for Trial by Fire.
Web series with exceptional talent, the award for Acting Excellence Female goes to... Sonakshi Sinha for that.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to meet the Honorary Advisory Council who has been a part of TOIFA 2023 Awards and who have guided us in the making of this year's TOIFA an honest and transparent awards night.
To felicitate this esteemed advisory council, may we please invite on stage Anshul Chaturvedi, Executive Editor, Times of India, Metro Supplements, Sameer Sainani, COO, Optimal Media Solutions, Bennett and Coleman and Company Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, thodi taaliyan bajni chahiye. Surinder Chawla, President, Response, Bennett and Coleman and Company Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand.
Please welcome on stage the trailblazing producer whose vision and dedication have brought Indian cinema to the global forefront. The unstoppable, the unbelievable Guneet Monga.
A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for Guneet Monga. The genius storyteller, Shujit Sarkar. Big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Visionary filmmaker, Anand L. Rai.
She is the national award-winning actress, Raveena Tandon.
For the next round, let's give it up for the visionary leader behind some of India's most groundbreaking and beloved TV shows and OTT content, Sameer Nair.
The amazing Madhurita Mukherjee. Please welcome movie business case superhero Siddharth Roy Kapoor, producer and founder, Roy Kapoor Films.
After a long time, I am attending an award ceremony, and of course, the reason that the way TOIFA came up with this idea this year to revamp everything and to create a process where the filtering of the films, of the all the creative nominations. I mean, this is going to be a test for us also, for me also, for our team of advisory committee where we have many directors. We have come together to advise and keep a check
I'm just really happy to be here. It's an honor to be nominated by this platform, especially. I think Bombay Times in general has been you almost feel like you've grown up with it, you know. So, and from what I understand, these awards are very democratic. And so, yeah, it is an honor to be nominated. And yeah, let's see.
Well, public voting ne decide kiya hai aane wale awards. So let's announce the People's Choice Awards.
The next prestigious award is for the Best Male Actor Web Series. And the nominees are
Apar Shakti Khurana for Jubilee, Arjun Mathur for Made in Heaven Season 2, Gagan Dev Riyar for Scam 2003, Mohammad Zeeshan Ayub for School, Shahid Kapoor for Farzi.
To present the award, may I please welcome on stage Raveena Tandon, Arvind Singh, MD Krasa, and Kajal Singh, joint MD Krasa. Let's have a big hand.
The award for Male Actor Web Series goes to
Shahid Kapoor for Farzi.
बढ़ते हैं आगे. यस लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द नेक्स्ट टॉयफा अवार्ड इज फॉर द बेस्ट फीमेल एक्टर वेब सीरीज एंड द नॉमिनीज आर
अदिति राव हाइगुई फॉर जुबली, कोंगना सेन शर्मा फॉर मुंबई डायरीज सीजन 2, रिया बाबर फॉर सीओडी सीजन 3, सोनाक्षी सिन्हा फॉर दहा, सुष्मिता सेन फॉर ताली.
एंड द अवार्ड फॉर फीमेल एक्टर टुनाइट फॉर वेब सीरीज goes to Sonakshi Sinha for Dahar. Very well deserved. Thank you. Award for Dahar. Yay, way to go, Sona. Way to go.
While 2023 saw a number of great OTT performances, one of my favorite performances was that of late Satish Kaushikji in Guns and Gulabs.
Toifa salutes the master aadmi, director, producer, screenwriter, actor, Satish Kaushikji. Ladies and gentlemen, ek bar zordar taaliyan honi chahiye.
To celebrate Satish Kaushikji's greatness, we have something really special, everyone. Let's have a huge round of applause for India's fastest speed painter, Vilas Nair.
A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, please, for Vilas. All yours, Vilas.
Mere jeevan ki calendar mein koi aisa din nahi jab maine tumhe yaad na kiya ho. कमाल है तुम्हारी यादें मेरे यार. संडे नहीं मनाती, छुट्टी पर ही नहीं जाती. मैंने बहुत कम लोग देखे हैं तुम्हारे जैसे, जो इतनी जोर से रिश्ते निभाते हैं, बनाते हैं, दोस्ती निभाते हैं. वो कितनी भी दूर चले जाएं, दिल के लिए फिर भी हमेशा पास रह जाते हैं. जब पहली बार मिले थे तो बड़े प्यारे लगे थे, फिर वो ड्रामा स्कूल वाली अल्लड़ दोस्ती हो गई, तब और भी प्यारे लगे. पर मैंने ये नहीं सोचा था कि तुम दिल में उस किराएदार की तरह घुस जाओगे जो मकान पर ही कब्जा कर लेते हैं, जिनसे मकान खाली कराना मुश्किल हो जाता है. खाने से लेकर गाने तक, किस्से सुनाने से लेकर उन पर फिल्में बनाने तक, हमने कितना सफर तय किया है ना साथ साथ. हमारी बातों का पेट्रोल कभी खत्म ही नहीं होता था, इसीलिए हमारी दोस्ती की गाड़ी चलती ही चली गई. वो रोज दिन के 2-4 फोन कॉल्स, चाहे अब दुनिया के किसी भी कोने में हो, बहुत याद आते हो. जितना दुनिया को तुमने पर्दे पर हंसाया, उससे कहीं ज्यादा तुम मुझे हंसाते थे. तभी तो रंग चाहे कोई भी हो, उल्टी हो या सीधी हो, तुम्हारी तस्वीर आज भी दिल में गुदगुदी और चेहरे पर मुस्कुरान ले ही आती है. मेरे दोस्त सतीश कौशिक, आई मिस यू.
नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज टू फ्रेंड्स ऑफ सतीश कौशिक जी टू स्पीक अ फ्यू वर्ड्स. जैकिदा एंड बोनी कपूर सर.
ही इज डन 4 फिल्म्स विद मी. द फिफ्थ वाज ऑलमोस्ट ऑन, आई मीन इट वाज ऑन पेपर, इट वाज टू गो ऑन फ्लोर एंड ही लेफ्ट ऑल ऑफ अस. ही हैड अ warmth which very few people have. He had यू नो क्वालिटीज विच वेरी फ्यू पीपल हैव. अ ट्रू मिट्टी का आदमी था. ही वॉज अ वेरी टैलेंटेड पर्सन. वो गा सकता था, वो लिख सकता था, वो एक्ट कर सकता था. क्या नहीं कर सकता था, सब कुछ कर सकता था. ही वॉज एन ऑलराउंडर एंड वेरी गुड एट हिज वर्क.
सतीश जी की बेटी वंशिका कौशिक हमारे साथ. मैं चाहूँगा जोरदार तालियां. एंड प्लीज वंशिका, रिक्वेस्ट टू प्लीज कम ऑन स्टेज.
संतोष तुम भी आओ. संतोष वो है जो इसको सतीश को लास्ट मिनट तक उसका साथ नहीं छोड़ा था इसने.
अपार्ट फ्रॉम बीइंग द बेस्ट डैड एनीवन कुड एवर हैव, ही वाज आल्सो अ रियली ग्रेट एंटरटेनर. एवरीवेयर आई यूज्ड टू गो माय फ्रेंड्स यूज्ड टू टेल मी हाउ फनी ही वाज ऑफ स्क्रीन एंड ऑन स्क्रीन. ऑल ऑफ हिज फ्रेंड्स यूज्ड टू मेक मी लाफ. ही यूज्ड टू टेल अ स्टोरी टेल मी स्टोरीज अबाउट द एसोसिएशन एंड अनुपम अंकल एज वेल. And I'm really honored to be here. Thank you.
Vanshika, lekin aaj kuch khaas hai tumhare liye. You know, Times of India has commissioned this painting as a token of love and respect that we have for Satish Kaushik ji. Vilas, would you like to please do the honors, please? Well, that painting is specially for you. Zordar taliya. Satish Kaushik ji ke liye honi chahiye. Well, thank you so much, Vanshika. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, sir, for doing the honors. Thank you very much. With that, we will move on to the next award. Ladies and gentlemen, ab hai TOIFA Award for the Best Male Actor, Web Film. And the nominees are
Adarsh Gaurav for Kho Gaye Hum Kahan, Jackie Shroff for Mast Mein Rehne Ka, Jaydeep Ilhavat for Jaani Jaan, Manoj Bajpai for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai, Shahid Kapoor for Bloody Daddy.
And to give away this award, may I invite on stage Kunal Khemu and Sameer Nair.
And the award for male actor web film goes to Manoj Bajpai.
This is the advantage of being here for so many years that all around you only see friends. जब हम आगे बढ़े तो कुछ और दोस्त मिले और सामने बैठे हुए जयदीप अहलावत और विजय वर्मा जो मेरे इन्विटेशन का जवाब नहीं देता है. मैं तुम्हारे जीवन में तुम्हारी वो पत्नी हूँ जो जिंदगी भर सुनाता रहूँ. ये उन सब के लिए है जिन्होंने हमें चाय पिलाया, हमें खाना खिलाया, हमारी हर तरीके से हमारी देखभाल की. ये सबके लिए है. थैंक यू. सिर्फ एक बंदा काफी है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
क्या बात है सर.
नेक्स्ट TOIFA अवार्ड इज फॉर द बेस्ट फीमेल एक्टर इन वेब फिल्म एंड द नॉमिनीज आर
हुमा कुरैशी फॉर तरला, करीना कपूर खान फॉर जानी जान, नीना गुप्ता फॉर मस्त में रहने का, सानिया मल्होत्रा फॉर कटर A Jackfruit Mystery, Tabu for Khufiya.
Female actor web film goes to Kareena Kapoor Khan for Jaane Jaan.
Oh. Moving on, ladies and gentlemen, agla award hum aapko bataye. And next is OTT Debut of the Year. And the nominees are
Azmeri Haq Barho for Khufiya, Agastya Nanda for the Archies, Vedang Raina for the Archies, Khushi Kapoor for the Archies, Aditi Dot Segal for the Archies.
And to give away this award, I would like to invite on stage Bippo Jan, Oof, Aditi Rao Hyderi and Jackie Shroff.
The award for Debut Actor of the Year goes to Agastya Nanda for the Archies on the OTT platform Netflix.
All right, कोई बात नहीं, हम अवार्ड जरूर उनका रखेंगे अपने पास. We'll make sure the award reaches. Thank you so much. Thank you, Dada. Thank you for doing the honors.
Acting excellence in a negative role. Please, can we have a nomination?
Abhishek Banerjee for Apoorva. Ronit Roy for Bloody Daddy. Rajesh Telang for Chhatriwali. Anurag Kashyap for Haddi. Ranveer Shori for Mumbaikar.
Ladies and gentlemen, the award goes to Abhishek Banerjee for Apoorva on OTT platform. All star, congrats, buddy.
Moving on to the next category. Well, ab main aapko bata dun, agla award hai acting excellence in a comedy role. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a look at the nominees.
Late Satish Kaushik for Chhatriwali. Kunal Khemu for Kanjoos Makki Juice. Sania Malhotra for Qatar, a jackfruit mystery.
And to present the award, may I please welcome on stage Akriti Kakkar and Shekhar Suman.
And this is the award for acting excellence in a comedy role. And the award goes to Sania Malhotra.
Moving on, ladies and gentlemen.
Acting excellence in a supporting role, male. And the nominations are
Rajpal Yadav for Apoorva. Late Satish Kaushik for Chhatriwali. Vijay Verma for Jaane Jaan. Ali Fazal for Khufiya. Abhishek Chauhan for Mast Mein Rehne Ka.
Well, the award for acting excellence in a supporting role, male. It goes to Vijay Verma.
When I go to an ice cream store, I want double scoop. Only then I'm satisfied. But in the life, pehli baar aisa hua hai ki award function mein do mil raha hai. Bahut acha lag raha hai. Bahut maza aa raha hai.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the next award is for acting excellence in a supporting role, female. And the nominees are
Simran for Gulmohar, Kalki Kekla for Kho Gaye Hum Kahan, Vamika Gabi for Khufiya, Soni Razdan for Pippa, Adrija Sinha for Sirf Ek Banda Kaafi Hai.
And the award for acting excellence in a supporting role, female, goes to, that's a bit of a tongue twister. And I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Vamika Gabi.
Ye Vamika, tum tak pahunchega. Ek bar zordar taaliya. For Vamika, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much, sir.
Well, we've been sort of preparing for this as part of the advisory council. All of us have tried to put this sort of award system together. Obviously, this is the Times of India group, so I am thinking that this will be a nice swish event. But I think more than just a swish, this is supposed to be a recognition of talent and, you know, and acknowledging all the people who put in all the hard work. So I'm excited to see who actually wins and whether our effort or at least our plan of trying to make this fair, equitable and inclusive really works out.
Tri-Fi Award function mein us waqt pata nahi hai kisko kya milega. लेकिन फिर भी है कुछ ना कुछ तो मिलेगा किसी न किसी को.
वेल अगला अवार्ड है फॉर फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर
एंड द अवार्ड फॉर फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर गोज टू
द नेक्स्ट टॉयफा अवार्ड इज फॉर बेस्ट डायरेक्टर अवार्ड इन फिल्म्स ओटीटी एंड द नॉमिनीज आर
सुजॉय घोष फॉर जानी जा अर्जुन वारीन सिंह for Kho Gaye Hum Kahan, Vishal Bhardwaj for Khufiya, Vijay Maurya for Mast Mein Rehne Ka, Apoorva Singh Karki for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai.
And to present the award, may I please welcome on stage Bhagyashree and Siddharth Roy Kapoor.
And the director award for the film goes to
Apoorv Singh Karki for Sirf Ek Banda Kaafi Hai.
Well, agla award hai for Film of the Year. And the nominees are
Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai on Z5, Jaani Ja on Netflix, Mast Mein Rehne Ka on Prime Video, Kul Mohar on Hotstar, Qatl, A Jackfruit Mystery on Netflix.
And the award for Film of the Year goes to
अच्छी फिल्म बनाने के लिए एक बंदा ही काफी है.
एंड आवर नेक्स्ट अवार्ड इज एक्टिंग एक्सीलेंस मेल
शाहिद कपूर For Bloody Daddy, Jaydeep Elawat for Jaani Jaan, Jackie Shroff for Mast Mein Rehne Ka, Vijay Sethupathi for Mumbai Kar, Manoj Bajpayee for Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai.
And the winner is Bajpayee Saab. Aap to yahan se ja hi nahi sakte.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next TOIFA award is for Acting Excellence Female, and the nominations are
Sharmila Tagore for Gulmohar, Kareena Kapoor Khan for Jaani Jaan, Sania Malhotra for Qatl, A Jackfruit Mystery, Tabu for Khufiya, Neena Gupta for Mast Mein Rehne Ka.
And the award for Acting Excellence Female goes to Kareena Kapoor Khan for Jaani Jaan.
We'll make sure we'll keep the trophy and make sure ye Kareena tak definitely pahunche. Thank you so much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, on that note, we'd like to congratulate all the winners. Your work has not only entertained us, but also inspired countless aspiring creators across the country.
And we would like to thank our sponsors for making this evening as beautiful as possible. The Times of India Film Awards OTT Edition 2023, presented by K. Rasa, State Partner Film Bandhu, Uttar Pradesh, co-powered by Goldie Vasale and KPT Pipes in association with Usha Kakre Productions, Amante, Priyadarshini Group of Schools, Auto Hanger, Mithika and Right Bite Max Protein, supported by Bombay Times.
All right, on that note, this is Manish Paul and
Isha Gupta
signing off on the first edition of TOIFA OTT Edition 2023. Well, milenge next year. Tab tak ke liye, keep binging. Thank you so much.
Thank you so
much. Lots of love. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, definitely you feel good. You don't feel sad, right? After getting two awards. So yes, I'm feeling quite good about, not only about me, but about everyone who is associated with the film.
Usually you always know that you're winning, but in this, they made sure that you didn't know. And I asked Mama before coming, Mama, am I going to win this award? Mama was like, you're definitely not going to win. And I'm going to go home right now, I'm going to show her this. And I know she's going to be proud of me. I hope she's going to be proud of me. But the fact that you didn't know, I think was a major part of how you feel after winning.
This is a very prestigious award, so we thank TOIFA a lot, the jury members a lot. And we are really proud that we made this film. We are really happy that the message we wanted to deliver with the film has reached so many audience, has resonated with the audience so much. And I think it's always great for a filmmaker when a film, when his film receives so many accolades.
Sirf Ek Bandha Kaafi Hai, Best Film Award. And thank you TOIFA and all the juries who selected this film. Eternally happy and all the big thank you to everybody to vote.
I've received this one for The Heart as a negative role, and I've received this one for Jaani Jaan supporting roles. And this is me, very happy. Thank you, K. Rasa TOIFA, for these two lovely tohfas that you've given me. And you made my day very special, and I want to thank all the jury members who voted for me. And I'm going to sleep with a very big smile on my face tonight, and I'm going to keep that for a long time. Thank you so much.
I just feel great because I've been only offered comedy after three, and then I really wanted to, like, you know, change that. I think after Patal Lok, people started casting me in varied parts. And Apurva became a very important film for me because it was loved.
Congratulations, Toifa and Times of India, for taking such a huge step towards credibility, where merit is rewarded and not just attendance. With a strong backing from the Advisory Council members and screening jury, this recognition feels genuinely special.
The fact that this award is supported by industry stalwarts, including its Advisory Council members and screening jury, adds immense value to this recognition. And I'm deeply grateful and thrilled about what lies ahead.